Now, shall we look at what is the Kriti form? The Kriti form has Pallavi, Anupallavi, and Charana. That is, the music of the Pallavi will be different from the Anupallavi. And in many Kritis, if the Pallavi is one or two lines, Anupallavi may be two lines. And the Charanam, if it is four lines or eight lines, whatever, the last two lines will repeat the music of the Anupallavi. So, Anupallavi two lines will be repeated, the same music in the last two lines of the Charanam. This is one type of Kriti. Though we say that Trinity had done it, but there are composers before that, Tamil composers like Oothukkadu Venkatakavi, then we have Gopalakrishna Bharati. These are pre-Trinity, already Tamil Kritis were emerging. See, one must understand, Tyagaraj is a very recent composer, isn't he? 17th, 18th century means up to half of 19th century. He has been there. So, what comes to mind is, of course, the Trinity. They took the Kriti to great heights, but we have the Tamil composers also who took it to great heights. We can find the Kriti form also in Tamil composers. And much before that also we, or around that contemporary time, we can see in the Padams. I was telling you about the Padams. Shringara Padams, Kshetraya, Sharangapani and all that earlier people. In Kshetraya Padam, you see Pallavi, Anupallavi, Charanam, clearly delineated. Definitely, all this has been an inspiration for the Trinity and for Muthayya Bhagavathar, Mysore Vasudevachar, Papanasham Sivan. So, for a change, why don't we look at a Tamil composition for an example of a Kriti? Now, if we take Papanasham Sivan, Idavu Padam of Papanasham Sivan, Kamasragam. Idavu Padam Tooki Aadum Natarajanadi Panivaye Nenje Idavu Padam Tooki Aadum நடராஜனடி படிவாயே நெஞ்சே இடது பதம் தூக்கி ஆடும் நடராஜனடி படிவாயே நெஞ்சே இடது பதம் தூக்கி ஆடும் படவர வாட பத்தக்கு ஜெய ஜெயதவே புலி பதஞ்சலியே கண்குளிர தில்லையிலே இடது பதம் தூக்கி ஆடுமோ நடராஜனடி பணிவையே நெஞ்சே இடது பதம் தூக்கி ஆடுமோ. Now in the charanam, actually what happens is he changes the nadai, becomes tishram, the first part. Tiruvadi chilambugal galir galirena tirumudi ilamadi yoli palir palirena Now we shall do just a few lines from a padam. There are Tamil padams also and Telugu. These are the Shringara Bhavam, Nayaka Nayaki Bhavam. They are sung in concerts also, and they are sung mainly in the dance programs to portray the their interaction and give the different Navarasa, the nine emotions of human relationships, love, hatred, then what is known as Bibhatsa. Bibhatsa means, oh, extreme dislike. Then there is pathos, Shantarasam. Then there is Viram. Viram, a very brave person, Veera Rasam. Ragas all have rasas. There are examples for Navarasas in the ragas. So all these rasams, or I should say rasas, the rasas are portrayed in the padams. Like the heroine will be angry with the hero, or the heroine is begging the hero to come, or she's really absolutely sad. She's pining for him. So many emotions are there. Here is just a few lines from a padam in Shankara Bhavam. Here it's about Krishna.
Venna thil
ब्रदलु गुडीन गुणमा वेण्णतिन ब्रदलु गुडीन मदनी वाले कुंभु पटीसी मदनी वाले कुंभु पटीसी रौबग पीलची रापूजे सी ओए रौबग पीलची रापूजे सी ओए आड़ ओ भामाया वाड़े ओ This padam is about Krishna actually, and the heroine is talking to, you know, her friend also, Bama, and she says, "Venna thinna chinna tarama." See, this Krishna is taking the butter and he's eating it. Then he comes, and then he kisses me and he runs away. And she tells about the Krishna Leela in this. Very beautiful padam. This was taught to me by my guru, Srimati Amal Vasant Kumari. In fact, I sang along with her for her daughter Sri Vidya's dance performance. I sang this padam along with my guru, Srimati Amal Vasant. I still remember that. Next, we will go to the musical form, Javali. Padams and Javalis go hand in hand. But padams are much older in history. Javalis came about, say, to after middle of 18th century, and then 20th century also, up to the early years of 20th century, Javalis. There is lot of speculation as to how the word Javali came. How did the name come, Javali? Is it Javali or Javali? How did the name come? What is the exact meaning? Many speculations are there about that. These Javalis are short and sweet. The same Nayaka Nayaki Baba, but more in a naughty fashion. In padams, always it is Mooba Gopala. Finally, it is about the God. That is Nayaka Nayaki Baba, but Jeevatma Paramatma. The Jeevatma is reaching out to the Paramatma. Just like the Ashtapadis. We have Ashtapadi repertoire also in South. Ashtapadis were adapted from Orissa, Jagannath Temple, Jayadeva, Padmavati. And even in a temple like Guruvayur, which is in Kerala, for many, many years, there is a tradition of Ashtapadi. But it won't be in the North Indian tune. It will be in South Indian tunes. Sanchare dadare sudha madure
ध्वनि मुकरित मोहन बहुशा संचर ददर सुधा मधुर ध्वनि मुकरित मोहन बहुशा चलित दृग चंचल मौली कपोल विलोल वतंशम रासे हरिमिह विहित विलासम स्मरति मनो मम कृत परिहासम रासे हरिमिह विहित विलासम स्मरति मनो मम कृत परिहासम रासे चंद्रक चारु मयूर शिखंडक चंद्रक चारु मयूर शिखंडक मंडल वलयित केशम चंद्रक चारु मयूर शिखंडक मंडल वलयित केशम प्रचुर पुरधर धनुरनुरेजित वेदुर मोदित सुकेशमो रासे हरिमिह विहित विलासम स्मरति मनो मम कृत परिहासम रासे हरि विपुल पुलक भुज पल्लव वलयित 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 पल्लव युवती सहस्रम कर चरणोरसी मणिगण भूषण कर चरणोरसी मणिगण भूषण कर चरणोरसी मणिगण भूषण विपुल पुलक भुज पल्लव वलयित विपुल पुलक भुज पल्लव वलयित विपुल पुलक भुज पल्लव वलयित वल्लव युवती सहस्रम कर चरणोरसी मणिगण भूषण कर चरणोरसी मणिगण भूषण किरण विबिल्दत नीशमो रासे हरिमिह विहित विलासम श्री जय देव बनीत मति सुंदर श्री जय देव बनीत मति सुंदर मोहन माधुरी रूपम हरि चरण शरण प्रदेशो प्रति हरि चरण शरण प्रदेशो प्रति पुण्यवता मनुरूपम पुण्यवता मनुरूपम पुण्यवता मनु पुण्यवता मनुरू మరిమిగ విహిత విలాసం రాసే రాసే.
దేర్ ఆల్సో వి హ్యావ్ ద శృంగార రసం, బ్యూటిఫుల్. సో మెనీ of Krishna songs are there, Krishna Leela Tarangini, and there's Sadashiva Brahmendra.
Govardhana Giridhara, Govardhana Giridhara, Govardhana Giridhara. గోకుల పాలక పరమాన ద గోవర్ధన గిరిధార గోవింద గోకుల పాలక పరమాన ద గోవర్ధన గిరిధార శ్రీ వత్సాంగిత శ్రీ కౌస్తుభధర శ్రీ వత్సాంగిత శ్రీ కౌస్తుభధర పావక భయ హర పాయి ముకుంద పావక భయ హర పాయి ముకుంద గోవర్ధన గిరి గోవింద గోకుల పాలక పరమాన ద గోవర్ధన గిరిధార పాటిత సురరిపు పాదప బృంద పాటిత సురరిపు పాదప బృంద పాటిత సురరిపు పాదప బృంద పాటిత సురరిపు పాదప బృంద పావన చరిత పరామృత కంద పావన చరిత పరామృత కంద నాట్యరసోద్గట నానాభరణ నాట్యరసోద్గట నానాభరణ నారాయణ దీర్ఘాశిత చరణ నారాయణ దీర్ఘాశిత చరణ గోవర్ధన గోకుల పాలక పరమాన ద గోవర్ధన గిరిధార.
సో నౌ ద ఫార్మ్, మ్యూజికల్ ఫార్మ్ జావలి. ఇట్ ఇస్ మోర్ అ కొలోకియల్ వే of saying it. Words are simple, the music is very catchy, and there are no hidden meanings. They say, oh, I just can't stand him, oh, you know what, he is being so indifferent to me, and why is he looking at her, or you know, something so colloquial like a love song, why is he ignoring me? Did she keep some medicine for him? Did she poison him? Mandu Pettura, that's one very famous word will come in the Javalis. Mandu Pettura and all that. Again, Tamil Javalis were also there. They are there. Telugu is the preferred language of Javalis. Dharmapuri Subbarayudu, the famous composer of Javali. Some others have also composed. Maharaja Swadhi Tirunal has composed beautiful javalis. famous Javali, Parula Namata Namma Vaddu Prana Nayaka. Don't listen to the other people's talk. Namma Vaddu Parula Namata. So that is one Javali. It goes like this. The heroine is addressing the hero. Parula Namata Namma Vaddu Prana Nayaka. Parula Namata Namma Vaddu Prana Nayaka. Parula Namata Namma Vaddu Prana Nayaka.
Oh. தள்ளி